Alright, what's up, peeps? I got a new one for you, and this is called Three Ways Disney Lies to Women. Now, Disney is nice, they've got movies, they've got other things, but the movies that they make are lies. And what are these lies? I'll tell you them. First of all, I wrote here, it just happens. Now, women expect to find the Prince Charming accidentally, like it just happens, like they'll just be walking like in a movie and they'll just bump into him like, oh, and that's it, like there's a story. No, you rarely bump into people, it's rarely accidental. You actually have to go looking for it. Like, I'm talking to ladies here, you actually have to find them. Now that gets into my second point, which means Prince Charming. Now, girls are looking for Prince Charming, but that's a lie too, because the guy that is for you, that is meant for you, and that is your love, isn't a prince. Like, like he can be charming, like, don't get me wrong, like, he can be nice or whatever. But he's not gonna be a prince. Like, he's not royalty. He's not rich. He's kind of broke. He's just a pretty average guy. So he won't be a prince. And lastly, I wrote here, happily ever after. Now, that one's kind of true, but they forget to say that there's still bumps in relationships. Now, you can still have a happily ever after, but you also have to work for that. Like, if you've never been in a relationship, you'll know that once you get into them, you start negotiating everything. Like, the girl will say, hey, that's my side of the bed, like, I don't wake up at this time. It's basically, you have to work out the bumps in the relationship, then you can have the happily ever after, not just like automatically soon, you know? And yeah, these are the three lies of Disney, and hopefully you learn.